The following cartoons are from my series, Chief Tomuqua's Tales. This began around 2000, year 2000, Chief Tomuqua being very much related to the time hoppers of my story creation, and was picked up by Indian Artifacts magazine, published by Jerry Fogelman, and the full-page cartoon was published quarterly for about 8 to 9 years. The drawings are crude, and the lettering is even worse, but I wanted to present these for you to see. I think they're interesting, especially for children, and these are, I guess, what you call a lead into a new Chief Tomuqua series that I'm soon going to be putting on here, which are much more nicely done in both the artwork and the lettering. So I hope that you'll enjoy these cartoons. Some of them look cut off and stuff. It's because it wasn't done in a format originally that I ever thought would be, you know, transferred or transformed into a video. So, anyways, again, as they appeared in Indian Artifacts magazine, published by Gary Fogelman, here is Chief Tomuqua's Tales.